Because math is stupid.
We have like 12 now.
Because math is stupid.
Did you not know I was toeing line?
I knew you were toeing yours. Math is stupid.
Okay. I shut up now. There's oil in that water.
Yep.
That's a cool effect.
It's oil in most of the water.
Oh, I love this cock with you. I want my wheel to work. Oh!
Goodbye.
I went the wrong way. Oops, Daisy. Wait.
You can go that way, it'll just take longer.
Well, no, because it's closed. Oh! Evasive maneuvers!
Ow.
Dun 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 dun. I've completely lost sight of your truck now. Oh no. There you are. Fuck, I did a thing! Oh god, this is gonna be, oh no.
That's nothing.
Oh no, that took a lot of damage. Oh ho, my. Did it!
I'll just go this way.
How did your trucks not flip doing that? Holy shit.
This is what happens when you spend most of your life in the woods doing this.
How did you do that?
Magic.
Come on!
Press and hold Y so you're not just dragging the other one.
I know how the game works.
Okay, so then make sure you're in all-wheel drive.
I am.
Okay.
So legit, on my screen, you went over it like nothing. My back truck went into the hill and dug a hole in the hill just to go through it. I don't know how you did that, man. Magical.
My first truck had no problem. I didn't see my second one. I just dragged it.
My first truck was fine. I went over it, but my second truck, instead of going over it, it just went flat through it. There's a huge hole in that hill now.
I tend to just drag my second vehicle. I don't really pay attention to it.
Yeah.
To the point where I was towing the little blue one, the little blue 4x4, and flipped it.
It was just flipping on its side, broken, destroyed. Oh, it's broken.
No, end over end. Because I went over a log, and it hit the log, and couldn't go over it.
Yeah, that'll do it.
I have to do this.
What? D535. What are you doing? Are you towing? Are you towing the same vehicle?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake. All of the horsepower and wheels. And drive. I wish I could see it though. I can't see it on the screen, unfortunately. Oh, how did the video turn out, by the way? The ending credits thing I made for you.
Good. The gray boxes for the videos?
Yeah.
Don't light up.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You really don't line up. They should be symmetrical.
They are, but they don't line up with the grid on the fucking... No, they're not symmetrical, actually. They don't line up with the grid.
Well then, we'll have to make you a better... I just grabbed that from Google.
Yep.
Grab a better picture later. Boop! Alright. And then... Okay, go ahead and cancel that. I'm gonna park this thing right into the building. Just... Blah!
Bye-bye.
Where'd you go?
This way.
Hey, wait for me. I'm gonna load another one. thing is just dead. I must have fucking destroyed. Holy shit, spewing flames. If you're towing yours, I'm just gonna use the other one now. This thing is dead. Oh, never mind.
We can continue or we can go to the next map.
What do you want to do?
I don't care. I've already done all of them except for the last one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just switch the other truck. Maybe we can go and get the,
watch stations?
That's our engine. Yeah.
Alright, well. You have fun with that.
Wait! You bastard! T52. All this thing takes forever to start.
Well, yeah, it's like a giant diesel V12. That is air-cooled, for some reason.
Alright,
it is. Like, the Tatcha 8x8 is a giant V12 diesel that's air-cooled. I'm pretty sure these are, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
I don't know where you went, to be honest.
Right.
Why are you there? What? Oh my. Tree? Maybe? I can't get you there. I don't know why you're still towing that thing. You don't have to tow it anymore.
Because I feel like
it. Alright. We got a waypoint right here. Can you even get that watch point?
Yep.
Alright. Cool.
But why would I not want double the power and double the traction and double the torque and
double all that? Gas mileage.
Right. Fuck your gas mileage.
Oh. Got a full tank. I'm rocking.
Come on, climb the hill. This other one would stop pulling me backwards because of the water. I might have to ditch the other one.
Are you stuck? Oh dear. Oh dear.
It's pulling me backwards.
Can you not winch that tree? Is it too far?
I can't. You can't have two winches at once.
Oh. Well then, say your goodbyes and winch away.
I got this.
Oh my.
Aha!
That means I only have two watch points to get after that. Yay! What?
I'm making dinner if you want to eat.
Okay.
Okay, backwards. Just go straight back of their truck. Come on, keep going. Ah. Awesome. Here was the other two. On the other side of the map, of course. I'll catch up to you in a second. Or 10 minutes.
Okay.
Probably the later. I don't drag this one into a tree. Oh, I just barely missed it.
Yeah, K700, do that. So, next watch point is there.
Oh boy.
Wait for me!
I'm just gonna park by this K700.
Get around the tree!
And, how far are you away? You're actually close. I got dinner upstairs to eat.
Then go eat.
I am. I'm just gonna stay parked by this K700.
Yep.
I'm gonna be back in 2 minutes.
Yep.
Cool.
I've almost forgot to start recording again.
That would be terrible. I don't know the shortcut you took last time, so I'm just kind of waiting.
I went left, up the hill.
Oh, you did, right? Mine looks like it has suspension on the back for some reason.
Because it has arms, but it doesn't have springs.
Ah, I see. I just saw them now. It's hard to see with the camera in.
And with the back on it.
Oh, that hurt!
I bet.
Yeah, all this needs is a rear-view camera, or if, like, kind of like American Truck Simulator, when you look out the window, you can see the behind you.
Yeah.
It's all it needs. It'd be perfect.
Go, go, go.
Don't honk at me.
I don't know if you noticed yet, but if you look at the front of the truck, or, sorry, the top and the sides, probably.
Okay.
You, of this one, you can see it sucking in the air. When you accelerate.
Oh, that's really cool.
And then the front of the other trucks.
Yeah, that's kind of cool effect. I'm gonna repair my vehicle now. Excuse me. And then we're gonna go to the watch station. Or point. Alright, looks this way, I think, somewhere. I see it! Oh, I see it in all its glory! Can I take a shortcut to these trees? Probably not. Oh!
If you'll fit.
nailed it. Ooh, it makes a cool noise when you unlock it. Yay! What else you got to unlock? That one over there, apparently. Yes. Nope. We're plowing straight through it all! Yeah. Damn it.
That looked so stupid. With how slow you were going, and you just stopped.
Yeah, I know. Oh my, yeah! Oh, yeah! We did it! And just a quick repair. Alright, now into uncharted territories. Maybe we should have brought the gas. You know what? Are you at the garage right now?
Yep.
Do you got a gas tank? Why did I just hear music playing all of a sudden?
Because my phone was going off.
Oh. Yeah, if you grab a gas tanker, you can probably help refill our tank better.
It has to either be a trailer. Well, you can't put a thing on it. It has to be a trailer.
Really? Oh, shit.
So you'll have to come back and refuel.
I already refueled.
Are you?
Where? I already passed the gas station. Or the fuel station, or what you want to call it, garage.
It doesn't fill, completely fill it.
I have 3/4 of a tank.
Okay.
If that's not enough, I can probably jump back, but I'm just going to get this last watch point and we can move to the next map. But that'll be in the next video! What a lovely scenery.
Oops.
Oh, hi! There she is! All the damage! Oh! Oh, I can't see a thing! Yay! I'll go this way now, because we're done. To celebrate, into the ocean! Stuck. I swear I'm dying right now. Oh my god.
My truck stalled.
Oh no.
Yeah, my truck's dead.
I stalled too. Mm-hmm.
I can't go anywhere, my truck's done.
Am I still moving?
Yeah.
Oh my.
I don't know how.
I'm gonna make it to the island!
Oh my god! Oh.
What?
My truck is somehow running underwater.
Oh, mine is flooded. That was catastrophic.
Shit.
I'm
dead.
What a great way to end this!
And now damage is maxed.
Yep.
Okay. Now what?
Next map.
Okay.
Except later, probably. Or we can start now.
Later.
Alright.